There was something to find in the town of my birth. There was something to find. Golden rubies, the legend had said, wealth of a king who had long since been dead, lying lost in a castle, lying lost in a wood, guarded well by three knights who never took food. In the town of my birth, there was something to find. Father once told me, when I was a boy, all the riches on earth could not bring us joy. It was a truth well known, in the town where we lived, you never could keep what you never would give. In the town of my birth, there was something to find. So men came from mountains, men came from the seas, and they ransacked our town, and they spread their disease. People joined in the search for the treasure so good, guarded well by three knights who never took food. And when they couldn't find rubies, they settled for fear, and decreed that our town would be silent a year. The only thing spoken, the only thing heard, would be news of the treasure, no other word. Of the legends of old, and would be filled with diamonds, rubies, and gold. So the men made their way to the woods in great haste, convinced that the castle was theirs to lay waste. They took only bags to take all that they could, and forgot the three knights who never took food. And they found all the treasure they dreamed, even more. None had imagined what else lay in store. A justice so swift and a justice so good, brought well by three knights who never took food. Father once told me, when I was a boy, all the riches on earth could not bring us joy. It was a truth well known, in the town where we lived, you never could keep what you never would give. It was a truth well known, in the town where we lived, never could keep what you never would give.